Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today we will have a look at the bamboo soccer ball puzzle. This one here you see here I purchased from puzzlemax.com. I will put you the link in the description where you can buy it, but you can find these kind of puzzles all around the world since it is a real classical take apart and assembly puzzle. In Germany, for example, you find these kind of puzzles on Christmas markets and so on, but also in some stores. And I just want to show you how to disassemble it and how to reassemble it, because it's pretty interesting. When you have it in this state, there are no moving objects at all. So when I had this first time in my hands, I was really wondering how to take the parts apart, because nothing is moving here. How it's done, I'm gonna show you after the spoiler break. To disassemble the bamboo soccer ball, we need to understand that these parts are actually free to move, but they are kept in position due to friction. And to loosen these, or to lower this friction, I will now start to pull every time two parts facing each other in the opposite direction. And you can hear this noise, there's this cluck sound, because there's a small movement between those two parts. So I do this several times with different parts, and then you will also already notice that the puzzle will come apart. So now it's getting loose. You can see the parts are already moving, and when I pull them now apart, the puzzle will fall in its single parts. And it will reveal that we have six similar parts here, all the same shape, and from these parts we will now reassemble the bamboo soccer ball. The easiest way, or when I tried it the first time, I tried to do it, say, in the same condition as it is when it's assembled, means like this. And it's easy to do it until here, but then you need to fit in the last piece to the top, and this makes you crazy, because you need to pull all parts outside in the same way, and every time one part will fall apart and will not work. What's an easier way to do it is to position the parts like this, in this kind of shape. And the reason for that is pretty easy. You will see it in a minute when I put the parts together. Just need to position them properly, which is not too easy, as you see, with only two hands. Okay, now I got it. And what's important now is these tips here showing in this direction, while these tips here showing in the opposite direction. Only in this condition you can assemble it again, or reassemble it. And then I take these two halves and stick them together like this, and then I will be able to push them together. I didn't push them all the way together, because I just want to show you that it is held by friction together. In this condition, for example, since it's not completely together, I can grab these three parts again and pull it apart with some force. But when I push it completely together, like this, that it is a spherical ball, it's just too much force needed to take the parts apart. It's just not possible anymore by hand. And therefore, you have to go solving it by pulling these single parts step by step apart until everything folds down. Okay, this is how you disassemble and reassemble the bamboo soccer ball. My personal rating is, regarding the difficulty, maybe 2 out of 5, so it's not too difficult to do. Anyway, it's a very classic puzzle. I'm sure most of you have already seen it somewhere, and I just want to show you how to solve it and how to reassemble it. If you like this episode, I appreciate if you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, complaints, wishes, ideas, let me know in the comments. I will read all the comments. And until next time, keep on puzzling.